It's interesting the difference to the scenery in a few days. Temperature's well above freezing now, so a lot of the snow on the hills are melting. Well, I thought I'd do a comparison check here between snowy tracks and not so snowy tracks with trains running again. Still signs of snow besides the tracks. Oh, what's that doing there? Looks like a... I'm not sure what that is. Let's clear the tracks anyway. This side, looking towards WATCHET. Train should be coming up there in a minute. You can see that the sea has disturbed a lot of the sediment and it looks rather brown down there. Because these rocks are very soluble by the sea. They dissolve the sandstone rocks, I suppose, the action of the waves. You can pick out the two transmitter aerials at Wasford Cross. Quite a common thing to see as you're travelling on the main road to Minehead. Way in the distance on the higher Quantock Hills, still see snow. When the train first appears from Willerton, it'd be in this direction. Might not hear it, but I should see the steam as it comes through the valley, pushing down a foot halt.